Welcome to basketball, Frankston basketball for this round one. NBL One Clash, second game of a doubleheader between the Frankston RSLs and the Waverley Falcons. We're expecting a big game, a number of big names in this game today. None more so than Benny Lewis. His first game as a Waverley Falcon will be against his former club, the Frankston Blues, the team he played with for the last few years. And of course, retooled lineup for Frankston this season, going through the starting five, Lachlan Barker. Is in this lineup, in this starting lineup tonight. And Waverley is suiting up in their starting lineup. Matt Hancock. Big V Division 1 men last season. So we've got a big game on our hands right now. And we're underway at Frankston Basketball Stadium. And it's Bozeman. Majuk, Bozeman probing and scoring. No, it rims out. For all money, that looked like it was in. Hadzia Merovic breaks up the pass. Lewis says, throw it up there, I'll throw it down. Shot clock down to 13. Still inside the first 30 seconds. Important round one clash, of course. Frankston only won four games in the SEABL last season. As we see Matt Hancock from the corner for a long two. He gets the scoring underway. Hadzia Merovic is blocked inside. Pretty sure that was Arkell. He's right up the other end. It's Dylan Travis. Scores his first points, and it's 4-0 Waverley Falcons, who are making the step up from Big V Championship men. Hancock gets a hand on it. Hancock played University at Lamar. Probing kick out, corner three, Iggy. Can't get it to go. Majuk, offensive rebound, putting the moves on, loses the handle. And Dylan Travis, kick out to the corner. Taft shot, that's short. In fact, Hadzia Merovic may have got a piece of it. Bozeman glides in, can't get it to go. And it's Majuk with a follow. First Blues points of 2019. And one! Dylan Travis goes all the way. What a matchup that promises to be. Bozeman against Travis. And he makes it. 7-2 lead. Falcons off to a fast start. Straight into Majuk. On the wing for three. Aye, Majuk just reaches up, pulls it down. Good defense by the Falcons, and it's going to be their ball. They played up straight, made it difficult for Majuk. Kind of feel it's a good option for the Blues to try and go into Majuk and use his size and experience. Look, Water's got plenty of size himself. Active hands by Bozeman. Turns it over. Oh, lovely ball movement by the Blues. Sees Hadzia Merovic. finish. So Barker takes Travis. Manages to stay ahead of him. The Blues bench love it. Travis again. Lewis steps out. Tries to get in the paint. Gets it to drop. Lewis scores his first points against his old club. Barker. Pops. Doesn't drop. Majuk chases it down. Majuk's been active early. Gets inside and gets it to go. So four early points to Majuk. Travis has five. And it's an up and down game early. Oh, lovely pass inside to Travis. Now up to seven. Well, he filled up D1 men in Big V last season, and he's already doing it here early stages with his debut NBL1 game. Barker. Probing. Loses the handle. McWhorter comes up with it. Lewis, transition triple on the wing. And Buzman now pushing the ball. Stepped out of court. So the Blues still trying to find their feet. Waverley being the cleaner of the two teams inside the first 4 minutes. Goes out. One feels Travis is going to have the ball in his hands a lot in this game. McWhorter, mid-ranger, it's good. The big man makes his first bucket. 13-6, Falcons. Alley-oop thrown, off target. McWhorter kicks it out, corner three. Hancock rides the backboard. So a substitution made. McDonald takes a break. Tom Garrett steps in, his first minutes of the season. Barker with the rebound, they're off and running. Garrett, that's off to Majuk. He's blocked, but cleans up. Oh, Garrett nearly causes a turnover. And Bosman gets the rebound. He lost the handle. So the Falcons are going to make a substitution. McWhorter's going to sit. And now Travis. And Majuk with another rebound. He's racking him up early. Barker tried to do it, and he gets the bucket to go. 5 point lead, fellas. Up and down game. It's quite a frenetic pace. Garrett, probing. Flow forward, young man. And Hadzianovic gets it to go, back to a two-point game. A long three by Lewis, off balance, tries to chase it down, but Majuk. Hadzianovic takes inside. Good defensive play there. Kel. Travis. Oh, active hands by Bosman. It's going to stay Falcons ball. Oh, lovely entry pass inside. Harper gets his first points of the game. Straight into Majuk. Three ball. Hadzianovic, that's short. Travis leading the break. Skip pass. Harper. Straight inside. Markel. Kick out. Three ball. Top the key. Oh, nice save. Never was active in offense because they keep the Travis. The back end of the opening here at Skipper Stadium. It's a 4-point margin in favour of Waverley. And it's going to be Dylan Travis heading to the line. He's got 7 points already. Two rebounds. And one assist. Majuk has 8 points and 9 rebounds in the opening term. He's been So Travis makes both. McDonald. Guarded by Travis. Waverley have gone to a zone. Tough three ball. Lachlan Barker with his first points in a Blues uniform. And that was a tough three ball to beat the shot clock. Lewis, guarded closely by Hadzia Mirovic. We've got a switch here, mismatch. Big rebound by Barker. Travis from deep. Anything you can do, I can do. Just as well. Travis. What a big quarter from him. He's out here to send a message. Oh, what a pass. And it counts. The highlight reel dish by McDonald. And Garrett delivers a three ball. It's back to a three-point game as Barker comes up with a steal. He goes all the way. 1 point game, 25 seconds to play in the opening term. And we saw this last season, ball in hand with Lewis in a Blues uniform in this situation. He's wearing a Waverley, yellow and green tonight. Got the mismatch. Oh, lovely vision by Lewis. And the reverse to Neville. And that's going to be it. And on that play by Neville off a beautiful feed by Lewis, it's Waverley taking a three-point advantage into the first term. Well, after the first quarter, it's Waverley 24, leading the Frankston Hill Blues 21. Here at Frankston Stadium. Round one, NBL 1 action. And what a contest it's been. It's been up and down action. Very few stops. And Dylan Travis putting on a show. 12 points in the opening term. A highly entertaining game for round one. Going to McWhorter. Guarded by Howie. He's into the game for his first minutes. After returning from college. Straight back to McWhorter. Angus Howie providing some size off the bench for the Blues this season. We see McWhorter miss the front. Averaged nearly 30 points a game in Big VD1 last season. Be interesting to see how he translates that level down, which is really two steps up. But Dylan Travis has shown it can be done. He was at that level and he put in 30-odd points a game as well. So you see Barker going head-to-head in a nice little tussle there. Brad Keller going for his tough defence. He picks up number one. McDonald, round the back pass. Oh, nice little handoff to Howie's, blocked by McWhorter. Shot clock's down to two. Barker gets it off. Howie keeps it alive. And Kelleher hustled it down. McWhorter again, one out with Howie. He's trying to muscle his way in. Overshoots the ball. Great hustle by both teams. Howie comes straight back off, as does Garrett. Hadzia Mirovic checks back in. Three balls good. Alistair McDonald, his first points as a Blue in his return. Arkell swings it out to the wing. Arkell fires and it's good. He returns fire. A three ball of his own. And it's still Waverley. They're holding a six-point lead. Barker, he's been dangerous. Gets it over the top of McWhorter, but it's slapped out of bounds. Harper's saying he got hit on the head. Throws it to Majuk. It's going to be dunk. Majuk's first dunk is a Blue. Corner three ball. Leasting can't hit. Majuk has got a perfect seal inside. Barker didn't go to him. In retrospect, he should have. Look at the size of McWhorter and Majuk. What a battle that is. And this time McWhorter gets it to go. McDonald can't get it to fall as they look to push the tempo. Certainly been high octane basketball from both teams. Oh, gets it to rattle home. Brad Kelleher, he gets his first points in on a three ball. Margins out to eight. Oh, over the top, dunk. McAllister with eyes in the back of his head. And Majuk with a high percentage dunk. Harper. Tough attempt inside. Hadzia Merovic now leading the break. McDonald. McDonald drains a triple. The margin's back to three. Waverley calls for time. And the Blues fans are on their feet. It's 31-34 with 5.5 to play in the second. Well, we've got an exciting game on our hands here at Frankston in this round one NBL one clash. It's a Frankston RSL Blues have closed the margin to three on the back of a three ball by McDonald. And certainly the addition of McDonald and Bozeman, Majuk, Hadzia Merovic and Barker are all on court right now. Certainly looking like a more potent five, and of course they're playing tonight without Dan Trist, who's got his duties in Spain at the moment. As we see. Travis gives it in Arkell. Taking on Bozeman, he's on two fouls. Garrett, McWhorter, top of the key for three. McDonald probing. He's looking for Majuk. He goes a reverse, blocked by McWhorter. And another dunk, number three. And he's your leading scorer of the game, Majuk. 14 points, 9 rebounds. He's been a monster. McDonald now has 4 assists. Kelleher's attempt from deep is off target as Bozeman looking to go coast to coast. Garrett, corner three. Oh, it's good! And the Blues are rolling and they take the lead. 37-34. Just over 4 to play before halftime. Arkell looking to hand off Lewis. He's only got 2 points tonight. He's left wide open. Can't do that. Oh, a reprieve for the Blues. Bozeman hands off to Majuk. He's trying to bully his way in again. Little hook doesn't go. Certainly been a very rewarding option inside is Majuk as Arkell fires from a step beyond. Can't leave Arkell open. He drains his second triple of the night. He's got 8 now. Bozeman can't get it to go. Kelleher's running for Travis, and he's just going to settle things down. Running some double screens off the high. They're trying to get in Darkell against Garrett. Kelleher hands off. Corner three, Travis is off. Majuk with rebound number 10. That's his double-double. Bozeman draws contact. He'll head to the line. He certainly looked very dangerous. And he's got a chance to open his scoring account in the 2019 NBL 1 season. So McWhorter, Keller take a break. Neville back into the game. as is Hancock. Damon Bozeman makes his first. Had a great season in the QBL last year with Toowoomba. Be really interesting to see how he translates that to the NBL one this season. Waverley did a good job there of spreading the floor. And Garrett picks up foul number two, I think. Garrett's been impressive. He's got 8 points early. 2 of 2 from downtown. In fact, the Blues are 5 of 8 from deep early. Falcons are just 3 of 14. Travis, after a hot start, his scoring slowed up as the Blues have gone to a zone. Steps out of bounds and got a turnover. So the Blues have a chance to extend their margin. Currently leading by one. And we're seeing a zone at the other end again. Line up with Dan Tristan, Majuk. Tantalising prospect. Hancock, off balance runner. Barker. He's been quiet against his former club. And a lovely follow-up play there by Neville. Dean Neville, 2 of 2 from the field, 4 points. Playing his role to perfection. Bozeman going to work. Good defense by Travis. Barker, shot clock down to 5. The up and under, thank you very much. Barker's showing a range of moves. Travis, hands off. There he is again. 3 of 3 from the field. Neville, 6 points. Hadzimirovic wide open elbow. That's money. Pierce is giving Benny Lewis an absolute nightmare right now. He's just about harassed him out of the game. Hancock, off balance, jumper. And Majuk continues to amass rebounds. Rebound number 12 for Majuk. He's got 14 points as the leading scorer as well. I think the dunk counts up to 3. So 7 on the game clock. The shot clock's off. Bozeman draws a foul. Only team foul number 3. So with 4.3 seconds left on the clock, we've got a timeout to the Blues. Coach Andrew Harms in his second year as a Blues head coach. He's going to draw up a final play with his team already up by 3. So we've got 4.3 seconds left to play in the first half. It's Blues ball. Harms has drawn up a play. Let's see. Barker, Hadzia, Merivich, Pierce, Majuk, and Bozeman. Unchanged lineups. Hadzia Merivich penetrates, goes all the way.